subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon. Don't miss updates. Friends, if you are facing 5 beeps problem in your HP desktop, now I am going to show you how to solve this problem. First of all, open your CPU and now find RAM socket on motherboard. Here it is. And now remove RAM from it. Clean it using dry cloth or hair dryer or a brush. Clean RAM sockets as well. And now reinsert the RAM into the sockets and start the PC and it will start working. You can see my PC starts working. If your PC doesn't start working, then it means your RAM is corrupted. You will have to purchase a new RAM for your PC. I'll put a link in description. For more information, you can visit HP Desktop official website. If this video helps you, then please thumbs up and share this video. Subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.